Newman or Mr. Holmes?
Red Line Sun pick up at 8.
Newman.
Yeah, Newman.
Newman. Newman.
Newbs.
Yeah.
It's Quorum. Newbs.
Definitely Newbs.
Yes.
Definitely Mr. Jacobs. I think he has some great stories.
Mr. Quorum.
Miss Long.
Newbs.
Frown.
Miss Bamra.
Mr. Quorum.
Oh, yeah. Well, wine, but yeah, a pint of wine.
Mr. Vine.
Mr. Frank.
New
Miss Divine.
Mr. Saini?
Board, Miss Divine. Boardman.
New.
100% Boardman.
Bamra. Bamra.
Bamra. Yeah, the MSY.
Michelle Chameleon.
Michelle Chameleon.
Yeah.
I really like Mr. Williamson shirts.
I like Mr. Howard.
Chameleon.
Always. Chameleon.
Yeah, Chameleon.
Bamra.
Bamra.
Definitely Newman with the cat top. Meow.
Chameleon.
Yeah,
Chameleon.
Yeah.
Describe Channing in one word.
Oh.
What's up, Channing?
Cam TV. My name's Neums, and I'm the finest head of six all around. Come and check out my crib. Right, so here's my computer layer. Come on in. This is where I do computer stuff. Over here I've got some private rooms for chilling with my homies after a hard day's work. Right, let's have a look upstairs where the magic happens. I'm all about the business, so let's go check my office. June? Okay, so these are my friends. Sometimes we just chill out on the sofa here. Okay, let me show you where the food's at. And here's where it's at. Right, come over to my cool box. We need to go milk. Milk. All right, the studio. Nice view, eh? So that's it. That's my crib.
Evie.
I think Liv Jordan or Colette. Colette would fit in very well.
Evie.
Colette.
Evie.
Evie.
Colette.
Boredom. I've never smelled a teacher before. Bamra.
Miss Harper.
Bamra.
She doesn't even teach me.
Oh, it was Bamra.
Bamra.
Afra.
Bamra. Yeah, MSY.
Bamra.
I haven't really smelled any teacher.
Bamra.
Michelle
Mian.
Yeah, hands down.
We've been lucky enough to catch sight of a rare sixth former creating nourishment for the winter. We don't want to startle it. We move slowly and approach. Oh! Competition is rife here, and we see two sixth formers competing for the last resource available. Though it's mating season, these sixth formers have no mates. We're lucky enough to see a sixth former in its cocooned phase when they are at their most volatile. Now, a younger generation of sixth former infringe upon the territory of the established group. They retain the territory for now. Harmony is once again restored as we leave Planet Channing.
These are my confessions. In biology, I said that tomatoes go into your body by osmosis.
I peed myself laughing on the geography field trip.
Last year, I discovered the science lab had free paper. Haven't bought a refill pack since.
Yeah,
I didn't do the washing up on Burgundy.
When I was in year 7, a year 10 asked me who'd gone the furthest in our year, and I didn't know what that meant, so I said, what, academically?
I nearly burnt down the science lab in year 8. Sorry for swearing.
I've stolen a total of about 14 sketchbooks from the art department.
Okay, the funniest thing happened in year 10. So basically, how funny!
Mr. Kawai used to leave writing on the board.
And we used to rub it out and make rude words.
I've never done any of the math homework ever.
I got with a teacher lookalike and it wasn't purpose.
One time I pulled the safety pin out of the fire extinguisher in Brunner House and I didn't put it back.
Sometimes when Miss Newman's not here, I go and sit in her office to feel close to her.
Okay, so I have a confession. You may know me as Lucy Harris, former head girl. But for the past 2 years, oh, it's really hard. I've been a fraud. This is me. I'm pissed.
One day in year 11, I didn't wear a bra to school.
We gate-crashed the Atkinson's wedding.
I still can't read. I've broken quite a lot of the eggs from the egg quiz box.
I like to watch the builders work.
Since year 7, I've had a crush on Mr.
I asked to do 50 Shades of Grey in my English coursework, but Dr. Brooms has said no.
Just a little bit caught.
Right, the current year 13s, a couple of words kind of spring to mind. Enthusiastic, lively, charming, quirky, and certainly very, very, very interesting.
You're so friendly and helpful.
Because you're all biologically diverse, and as we know, diversity is the key to life.
Well, it's been a great sixth form. Well, maybe the year 13 art class.
Because you're friendly and you just love a chat.
You've all done very well.
Okay, just want to wish you all the best of luck with your futures. It's been fantastic teaching you the last two terms, and you never know, you might come back here one day like me, so good luck.
Okay. Here's to hoping that your direction vectors take you far beyond the horizon, that your planes are smooth, and that your spherical connected particles remain uniform and round. Good luck.
Oh, hi, didn't see you there. Okay, so what do I like about year 13? I really like the fact that they always come to lessons on time. They do their homework, they never swear in lessons, they never call me Wend or Wendiqua or Oi. They're incredibly charming, they don't make any noise in the sixth form centre. And that's it.
Year 13, well, a bubbly bunch of people, full of beans, full of energy. Best of luck as you move away from planning and onto bigger things.
Okay, so my greatest memory of your year group is my year 11 GCSE music class. And there was a group of girls who liked to sort of practice my Australian accent. And in fact, I think they had a better Australian accent than I did. And they were a lot of fun.
Hello. Yes, I do have some very fond memories of this year group. First, well, going back actually before I was an IJ tutor, I think Rosie, when she was probably in year 7 or 8, and fantastic work she did with the Virgin Galactic competition, that was really one of my fond memories. And then obviously 9J, and when we raised over £1,000 for the Aliwani Tower Foundation, that was very important actually, I think. And as George has kindly reminded me, some fantastic GCSE results, which was really, really nice. And obviously my year 12-13 group, which we've had some laughs, some tears and some laughs. And a special commendation, I think, to Anya, because she survived not only year 9 in my form, but year 10, 11, 12 and 13, so well done to her. And all the best for everyone.
Hello, I love year 13. I think mostly because they were my first and last tutor group. So some of them I think of as my little babies. So I will say something really cheesy and pukey now, like, oh, it's such a privilege to see them grow up into mature young women or something. But they've always got a smile for you and always cheerful and nice to have around the place. I'm going to miss them.
I have a very large soft spot for year 13 because I've taught them ever since I arrived at the school with Kate Lucas and co in my year 10 history class. And brilliant memory of Duke of Edinburgh, where Molly showed me a bit more of herself than she intended to. That was definitely my favourite Duke of Edinburgh experience.
My message to say farewell to year 13s is both quite a broad one and quite a specific one. I'd like to say thank you to all those who sat in my class, enjoyed Mr. Darcy, the Narwhals, many other happy times, and more specifically to the members of Family Von Evenden, my year 13 form, for putting up with my obsession with crosswords, vols, and being a bit grumpy on a Friday morning. Thanks, good luck, bye.
I'm going to really miss year 13. I've taught them in years 8, 10, 9, 10 and 11 and 12 and 13, so that's a lot of time and I've enjoyed every single moment. Probably my favourite moment was Evie being in the dining room on her own while it was a maths lesson and she thought it was break. The fact that nobody else was there didn't give her a hint for a long time. So year 13, good luck. We'll miss you very much and I started with you. So that's probably why you're the dearest to me.
Okay, so what do I love about year 13? Number one, they also love Alpro Sawyer, just like me. Number two, they're always having a chat in the sun, which I also enjoy. And I'm going to miss them terribly because of their bubbly personalities. Bye, you guys.
You've been awesome and I wish you all the best for the future.
Okay, year 13, it's been a pleasure from my amazing year 11 group, which seems an old time ago, through to the sixth form, plus my tutees. Smitty, I've missed you desperately this year, obviously. And I say to you all, bonne chance.
Okay, bye year 13, it's been absolutely fantastic knowing you. I've watched you grow up. Some of you were even in 7B, can you remember that? I remember Slapton was absolutely fantastic. I'm sorry I didn't come with you to Calshot, but I know that you had a good time sinking into the mud, Martha. And I'll really miss you all, and I wish you all the very best of luck for your exams and for your futures. Bye!
Year 13, it's been really great to get to know you. I think you're fab, but can we have our iPads back, please?
Some memories of your year, well obviously 11W 2 years ago, very, very special. I'm not going to talk about them individually. But a few other memories. One was Barbados, which I've been on one or two school trips, and Barbados was pretty extraordinary. One of the things it was extraordinary for was a place called Harbour Lights and one T. Hommel State at the end of that particular evening. Actually, while we're on T. Hommel, I should probably mention that I had to take her for a French oral, which she did facing the wall. Finally, I could say things to everybody in the year, very pleasant things, but there is one person I have to apologise to, and that is Colette. Colette arrived at the school in year 9 and has really suffered at my hands ever since. Colette, is it too late to say I'm sorry?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
You year 13s, you're a very special year group. You're very fond in my heart because you're always the guinea pigs. You always have to do something new. New GCSE, moving to a new building, new this, new that. You're actually ambassadors for our school and we're really going to miss you lots. And you've been great throughout the whole of your time at Channing and kept me very happy.
So what will I miss about your year? It's quite interesting actually because Mrs. Atkinson, when she left, said that you were one of the nicest year groups. And I thought, no. But actually, she's very true, all right? It was very true. You are a lovely year group, and I'll miss you all.
When the world leaves you feeling blue, you can count on me. I will be there for you. When it seems all your hopes and dreams are a million miles away, I will reassure you. We've got to all stick together.
Good friend.
Reach for the stars, climb every mountain high. Reach for the stars, follow your heart's desire. Reach for the stars, and when the rainbow's shining
over,
that's when we all.
I have Go.
What's up, Channing TV?
Oh no, that's wrong.
It's all rubbish.
How are we? That would be so good. Yeah, that would be terrible.
Extremely. Paul, give me a smile. Oh.
I need to look. What am I looking
like? You look fine, Freddie.
Oh, unreal. I want good lighting.
No, better. It's good.
Freddie, it's all stunning.
Oh, hi. I can see you there. So what do I like about you, 13?
Oh, for God's sake.
Which teacher would you most like to babysit for? Mr.
Sometimes when the student's not here, I go and sit in her office in a ball and so I
can. No.
Your hair looks cute,
mine. So
it looks cute, right.
Yeah.
You're babysitting for their children.
Oh,
another one.
Just why?